Hey, so tonight I'm gonna make a really fun rice dish using some eggs and some fresh tomatoes. And what a better place, you guys, to get fresh tomatoes than where?
The farm.
Let's go. Come on.
Hi.
How are you? Thanks for having me. Hi, ladies.
Tonight we're gonna make a really fun dish using some rice and some eggs and some tomatoes. And from the background, I think the best place to get eggs is probably you guys.
Yeah, we have some tomatoes growing up in the hoop house, and then we can go check out the hens and see if they have any eggs out there.
That's awesome. Let's do it.
All right, let's go.
You can see right here, this one. I believe, Jen, this is Black Prince?
Black Prince, yes.
It's a Black Prince tomato. Look, it's beautiful. Look at that. That's gonna taste delicious. I think I missed the day in culinary school where they tell you not to wear your black chef coat into the hoop house of a farm. It's incredibly hot right now.
He loves me.
We appreciate it. We're gonna go make some food, so we'll see you later.
Awesome, we'll enjoy dinner, okay guys?
Gotta have you for dinner soon. All right, internet. So the kids have gone to bed. Got these beautiful farm tomatoes that I can't wait to tell you a little bit more about. The beer is poured, now it's time to make dinner. We're making an awesome tomato salad tonight that's gonna go on top of Uncle Ben's rice, brown rice at that, so you know, you feel a little healthier about yourself. Come a little closer, let me show you what I got going on right here. So if you look at our little mise en place plate, that's what us chef types use to say everything's ready to go. We have a little fresh chopped parsley, some feta cheese, a little red chili, some bull's blood baby beet greens, that's tough to say three times fast, some little slivers of onions, this is a little sauteed summer squash with some onion, rosemary, and garlic, and our fried egg. All this stuff is gonna make for an unbelievable salad on top of the rice. Check it out, let me show you. Start the assembly of this beautiful summer salad. We're gonna take our tomatoes, this is a Black Prince tomato, and let me tell you guys what, come a little closer, you can see what I'm talking about here. These tomatoes are unbelievable. They're right from the farm, and we're lucky, we get them a little earlier. You can see they're supposed to be green like that, this particular type of tomato. We're just gonna take that core out, and just give them a little rough chop. My father-in-law, he has a giant garden. He used to babysit my kids every Tuesday, and he would always show up in the summertime with a bag of fresh tomatoes. And the first time I tasted one, oh my God, it changed everything. I couldn't believe it. I was like, that's what a tomato is supposed to taste like. Not this mealy, nasty nonsense you buy from the grocery store. You know, I think it just goes to show you that some foods are supposed to be in the summertime. And
just toss all your ingredients in and mix them up.
Make sure you season your food. Salt is your friend, so trust me. And trust me, salt on a summer tomato that comes from the farm, dude, it's life-changing. I'm gonna add a little black pepper here. About a tablespoon or so of olive oil. Good olive oil. Don't use the cheap olive oil. Get some good olive oil. Take our spatula here.
Give it a toss around just like this. Look at that. Look at all the colors, and that's beautiful, especially for the summertime. And it's going over top of brown rice too, so what else is gonna look prettier on brown rice than all this
good person, and you don't get excited about summer tomatoes from a farm, dude, you should probably hand in your food. We're gonna take our summer squash and just put it right on top of there. This is summer squash. It's just sauteed with a little bit of olive oil, a little bit of butter, some onions, some garlic, and of course, fresh rosemary, because rosemary makes everything better. Then, we're gonna finish it off with a little bit of our salad. Now watch this, guys. Watch this, look at this. Look at those colors mixed in with that. We're gonna throw you all for a crazy loop here. You ready? This is when we take our fried egg. This is a soft fried egg, so this yolk is gonna be incredibly runny. We're gonna just put it right on top of there, just like that. Now, take a little bit of this bread, just tear it off. It doesn't have to be pretty. Put it right beside. Tapping on that plate, the different colors, the different textures, the different way the little threads of the bull's blood beet greens come out of there. The eggs, the tomatoes, make sure you use farm tomatoes. Go find a local farm and get it. Listen, I can't say thank you enough to Jamie Oliver for helping spread the word about local farms and showing how important it is, especially for kids to eat food like this. It's quite the inspiration. So I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll catch you on down the road. Take care. Swig a beer for the working man.